Solve how to fix Microsoft Edge crashing problem on Windows. 1. Restart your PC. 2. Install the latest updates. 3. Run Windows Store apps. Troubleshooter. And reset Microsoft Edge. 5. Clear cache and history in Microsoft Edge. 6. Remove trust to your RAPport or endpoint using the recommended Uninstall Tool Pro in this video guide. 7. Run a system file checker.